13 and a half minutes left in the first period as Mahovlich starts up ice, wheels into the attack zone and goes to the far side as Whitey Stapleton takes a run at him but can't cut him down. What an effort by Mahovlich, and here's the score for Montreal. Here's another look from a different angle on what Mahovlich did in the way of work to set this one up. And as he puts it through, and Guy Lafleur is standing right there. And as Gary Smith goes down, Lafleur hits the far.